This week, Race Room had yet another free weekend. This means that every content which you normally have to pay for is completely free and available for everyone. To get a first impression of the game, I decided to do a short 5 laps race around the track I'm familiar with and somewhat confident in. So, since I'm Austrian, plus a motorsports fan, plus regularly watching the ADC GT Masters, there was one clear favorite in terms of the track, the Red Bull Ring. Next, I disabled qualifying and free practice, picked the Porsche 911 as my vehicle, because why not, and went straight into the race. Well, already at the first corner, I was under the impression that the AI was somewhat dodgy in terms of their aggressiveness and braking. One forced dive bomb later, my suspicion was confirmed and I nearly took out half of the field. The AI also turned out to be hot-headed? Is this even possible for a computer? I don't think so, but anyways, they seemed to get an aggressiveness boost after, or rather short before they were overtaken. Quite a bit later, I got the confirmation that I was indeed the main problem, which you can see here. Stupid me then thought, well, maybe the AI just cannot deal with the track, since you are required to use a lot of curvings to be fast around here. So I looked for a track which I'm unfamiliar with and have never driven before with a GT3 car. Long story short, I did end up with Hockenheim. But this time, I actually enabled 5 minutes of free practice to seek out a few braking references. Were 5 minutes of practice enough? No. Did I have any references where to brake? Also no. So the race started and somehow I managed to survive the first corner, but immediately after made my very own Danny Ricciardo impression, except there was no one to outbrake other than myself. After a surprisingly clean lap, I made 2 observations. The slipstream effect definitely is a thing in race room, and the AI still doesn't know how to brake properly and interprets every hairpin as a possibility to tell the pit crew about the day. Anyways, there was a rumor that Mr. Maldonado took a day off just to participate in this race. Former confirmed itself shortly after. Now, on to the question of the day. Would you go 3 wide into a hairpin against the AI in race room? I chose no as an answer because of safety concerns, which somehow seemed to anger the Nissan in front, and he promptly decided to spice things up a bit. After the dive bomb of the century and yet another try to prank me, I once again collected my focus and made this incredible move. Was it fair? Probably not. Did I get a penalty for it? Maybe. Was it worth it? Definitely. In the end, I just booted up PUBG because if I want to participate in a battle royale game, I at least want to have something to shoot with. Before I end this video, I just once again wanted to remind you that this video is a joke and does not accurately depict my views about race room. So yeah, if you happen to enjoy this video or get something useful out of it, which I doubt, you can consider subscribing to this channel for more sim racing content. And with that said, I will catch you in the next one. Cheers!